Hi, there is a question which says that when a 2.40 kilogram object is hung vertically on a certain light spring described by Hooke's law.